You want to come?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Me too.
Good.
That was quick. Go ahead.
Nice. Countered. Deal two. Oh, I got him in the wrong thing. Good.
Come
back.
Three.
12.
I was like, wait a second. I need to take that out. Radical idea. Draw a card.
18
for me,
20 for you, your
turn. Yeah. 2-3.
Okay. 16. Go ahead.
What do you want?
12. Yeah.
Combat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should not have kept that hand. I don't have anything to do until turn three.
Oh yeah,
pretty aggressive. So.
Yeah. Health collector, plus encounter beetle. Place to save it.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. So we're lost. I'll be on the play.
Okay.
Y'all keep.
I'm looking.
Direct current.
Sure.
To you. Last turn.
Go ahead.
Notion, right?
Sure.
cards in hand?
Four.
Four. Oh, it is a sorcery.
Of course.
Okay. Alright. Oh man,
bad at this game.
Yes.
That's tough. So 4-5, Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, I can use any mana. Let's see. Pay 2 for...
Exile all your cards from your graveyard.
Monica Trail?
I can cast things from my graveyard?
Yeah.
I can cast...
Go ahead. And I exile this.
Give it plus one plus one menace. Double green. Six. Go ahead.
You don't have enough. You don't have any mana to sack him, do you?
I don't.
Okay. Do that current. To you.
Yep. Should have killed me last time.
I did.
Could have just direct currented me and attacked and had nothing.
Yeah, I didn't realize that until I looked at my grave. I did not see direct current. Well, I thought about it after I passed. I was like, dude, Diagnos Pat. Oh.
I got really unlucky with the green, man. I played more green than I do black.
That was a good game, though. It was...
It wasn't... Yeah, I guess...
You got rid of my board.
is fine.
This time you play the 6-drop fight, dude?
Hmm?
You play the 6-drop fight, dude?
No, man. I don't know what I play. I play anything.
You're playing Boros right now.
Could be playing Boros. You have no idea.
Five-color good stuff?
Man.
I was going to, because I had 5 colors. Like,
your account.
Yeah. I like to at least get a pack. Okay, so.
I'll keep. Motherfucker.
Once it resolves, does it count itself, or does it have to be?
Doesn't count itself.
Okay, cool. Yeah, because if I can do two, I'll wait today.
No, it resolves and then it goes to the graveyard.
Okay.
18.
Go ahead.
I will hit you for 3.
2. 14.
Yeah.
One.
Okay.
5.
Yeah. Go.
No, I mean, I'm all tapped
out.
Play
Dragonauts.
Go ahead.
I've had that card in my hand since the start. I've been sitting waiting for mana for about 3 turns.
Good.
Rituals,
please.
I'm
going
to start sliding out of my fingers. I thought it was
just trying to
power through.
I
thought it was way better than floating.
It's convert
mana.
And
that's why. 1 year. 1 year.
Trotter.
Nice.
Okay.
So
deals 1 damage.
Does it count itself?
It exiles itself.
Yeah, it's exile land grave.
Okay, so it's in your graveyard. You cast it, it's on the stack.
Oh, but as it resolves, when it sees itself?
It doesn't go to the grave. It never goes to the graveyard.
No, it's exile, though.
Exile, is it count exiling graveyard?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then yeah. I don't think it does. For the same reason it wouldn't see it in its graveyard.
Oh,
it's on the stack.
Mean?
Judge!
This term is my whole play.
He casts this from Jumpstart. What zone is it in on the stack?
This card. So Jumpstart, it goes into exile.
Before it resolves?
Before it resolves.
You sure?
There's a period there. You may cast this. Let me look up the. That would I would say, because everything is within that. Jumpstart is this. So in order to be able to cast it, it will end up in exile.
It will end up in exile, but won't it be?
That's a good question.
Won't it be on the stack when it, when you cast a spell, it's not still in your hand until it resolves. It's on the stack.
Jumpstart. Words of Willings. Rulings. Here you go. Por favor. What are we trying to enter? How are we trying
he
to
he wants to deal 2 damage to my Swarm Guild Mage. He has 1 spell in his graveyard, and he's casting the Jumpstart as well. So, if the Jumpstart is in his graveyard or exile, it deals 2 damage. If it's on the stack, it deals 1 damage.
I think there is a new one. Let's see. A spell Jumpstart that you cast from your graveyard can still be countered. If it is has targets, it won't do anything.
What is this super serious
thing? We're playing illegal. I would say if you are attempting to cast that, it is out of your graveyard. Because what I believe happens, I'm going to cast this card from your graveyard. So what I believe happens is you cast the card,
just like you
and then period, then it goes to exile.
Okay.
Yep.
All right.
Yep.
Just make sure we got that. Yeah.
So that is something that I'll have to look more into, but it is not in your graveyard. So
it doesn't. Yeah, that makes the most sense to me.
Yep.
Too.
Yep.
All right. 6.
Okay. And this
combat damage.
Do I get to respond to the trigger? It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna activate this one. Go to 19.
Exile, yeah.
This gets exiled. This gets shuffled in.
Yeah.
I take 3 or 4?
6.
Oh,
3.
You cast a spell. Okay. 3, 6. Sure. 13.
Go ahead.
You have no cards in hand?
No.
Tech return.
Yeah.
One in my hand, one on top. Pass the turn.
So, go. Do you? 11. Go ahead. Yeah.
Zona. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 creatures.
Yep.
Back to you. Oh, I got 2.
Yeah. That's 10.
Zoni plus 4 plus 0 in menace.
Yeah, I resolved already. And
combat 6.
Yep, not 4.
Okay. Go ahead.
Thank you.
direct current here.
Game 2.
Yeah.
14.
Go ahead. If I would have known that Beacon Bolt didn't see itself, I wouldn't have done that.
And you still get a lot of damage off of it.
It wasn't lethal, though.
Huh?
It wasn't lethal, though. It was
not the worst.